What? stop her coming!
Years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream, reimagined, will come true. Tonight, we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attraction.
The ship, it's here.
It's early.
Celeste were eaten by dinosaurs too?
dropped the anchor after the crash. Nice timing, you bozos.
Gosh. Pirates! Stop them!
Understand where the crew got to.
Oh, have we checked behind the ship for water skis?
Why?
Because the crew mysteriously disappeared, and we're standing just above the carnivore in the history of the world?
Actually, it's seasickness. Hey, what are you doing here?
Come on! Oops! Just a little further! Whoa! Okay. Don't fall. Oh! Why couldn't I have longer arms like... Well, no one, I guess.
No, no! Get away from that!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
All the containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Thank you.
Dinosaur! Dinosaur!
Oh, great! This is why I wanted you to buy film for the camera, Jerry!
This guy's almost fully awake. You know where you're going?
Yeah. The waterfront's right on the other side of these warehouses.
Is there any way through?
There could be. Here we go. Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant!
Oh, there you are.
Oh,